Hello there, welcome to our channel Login. Once again, hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your NHS account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, to log into your NHS account on your browser, first on the search bar click over there and type in nhs.uk and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for NHS login in the Google itself. Either ways, you will land up on the same page. Let's go log into our NHS account over here, and let's accept the NHS cookies. And over here, NHS.uk again, enter. And it's the same website over here. Let's go to this. And after that, to log into your NHS website, you can see the My Account option over here on the top right corner of your screen. Click on the My Account option over here. It's also the same page. Let's wait. And now to log into your NHS, you can see the Continue with NHS login option over here. Click over there. And after that, you can see the Enter your email address box. To log into your NHS account, type in your email address over here and click on continue. After that, you'll be required to enter your password on the next page, and you'll be successfully logged into the NHS account of yours. And there, guys, logging into your NHS account is easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.